we were seeing this is kind of the very last time we're coming very soon is, remember, there was all this talk about how Republicans would just die. This would be fatal for Republicans. Well, they won the Senate in 2014. They kept the House, and then they won everything in 2016. I think there's some of this brinksmanship because people have decided it's not that dangerous.
Well, just in my ear just moments ago, getting word that there is a proposal for a procedural vote to move on the House continuing resolution for 10 p.m. in the Senate. That would close off debate, and they would be moving towards a vote on the House continuing resolution. So that would mean that, one, they're just going to roll the dice and see who votes where, or two, they're starting to see some votes move.
This is why Americans have so much respect for Washington. At 10 o'clock, they're going to have a vote with a bunch of gobbledygook that no one understands. Any of the government will shut down or will, on issues on which there is, in fact, agreement. In one way, because it's different from 2013, is it's really, in that way, not analogous to the
shutdown. But it is, you have to concede that it's not a budget item.
Well, that's true, and it is politics, democracy and politics on everyone's board. No questions about that. Yeah.
To your point, we have Senator Schumer from Washington.
Oh, your God. Talk to my pal, you're just like me. These are ridiculous. Ignorant.
Governmental chaos. You know, it's funny, Mark Short used the exact same analogy today at the White House about the hostage situation. Well, we have the president's
tweets. This past year, I would much rather place my allegiance to Democrats, my family, now my family.